anybody can host, doesn't really matter.
So you have, what? Is that Rippy or is that a different Rippy?
What do you mean?
It's Rippy. Do you have Rippy, okay. Wheat, and Memes?
Yeah.
And then you're fighting. I don't even know what
fighting
that number is.
Some of these people, I don't know.
Yeah, Junior.
Wheat is on another team. Beefcake is Tong.
Phoenix.
On
another team. Yeah. Is it Phoenix? Phoenix?
I don't know.
He had so many names. Let me see his name. How often do they scream?
It's just random, so.
I know. It's like once a day or what? No. A few times a day, huh?
I don't know. I honestly don't know your you said what do you mean, scrim? Like this. It's any day. It's a ranked server, so it has a whole system where it queues.
Yeah, I see
everything.
That. I mean, I'm in it. I just never participated.
No, you're good. I was getting super confused. I was like, what do you mean? Well, how do they protect our home? I killed Memes, baller.
You lost.
It's not letting me join any fucking queues. I'm sorry, I think I asked you a question. Are you busy? Like, in combat?
Yeah, no, I can't. Dude, actually.
You capture zone A.
I just got killed in a stupid way. That's all.
What game did you play before For Honor?
I don't really remember. It was like,
damn.
Oh, that's death as fuck. You captured Zone C. Somehow I survive.
Are you fucking serious?
Thank you.
Regressing orbital. You can't kill me. I'm already dead. Oh shit. Fucking kidding me, dude. Well, I'm not gonna die, but Jesus.
Bro, why? What?
Dude, I've never seen like karma at any higher level than this. Holy shit.
enemy team is breaking.
That'd be a perfect flask right there. I'm gonna lose my fucking shit this game because I'm so ass.
You're tired too, homie.
Not really.
Not really?
Not at all, actually. This is like my uptime. Spectate.
No, I'm in my game. You're good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm having fun over here. I'd rather be decent at a lot of games than good at one. I'm nowhere near a lot of the good players, but it's like, dude, we already are top like 90%. And it's not saying much because Frowner's community fucking sucks. Difficulty wise. Majority of the players can't do shit.
Yep.
Can't blame them though.
Lost zone C.
I can't get the parry there. I'm dead there.
Kidding me? I'm so fucking tired of that ragdoll bullshit. Brittany,
I'll just stay quiet.
What the fuck is this guy doing coming in? Oh
Are you fucking serious? I died. I died in the stupidest way possible. I got stuck in the terrain. And I ragdolled because I got stuck. The game was like, oh, let me save you. Ragdolled you.
Fuck me, man.
Oh, everyone fucking left. The servers crashed. Am I gonna lose this game? Going on with the last one.
Put Doom down, that'd be good. Make sure this goes back. And he goes for the back, of course. I thought he was gonna bash.
I just need to complete the objective and get the fuck out of here.
Enemy team is breaking. And he does undodgeable, bro! Okay, connect.
You capture Zone C. You capture Zone A.
I should have let it go. That would have killed him. Holy shit. Like, they just want to bolt face it. I'll just fucking keep letting it go then. Keep letting it go.
Lost Zone A.
Oh, Bro, why does no one GV when they're crit like that, man? I don't understand. He's fucking dead. Gonna clear mid. I don't know if he's almost got them. No one stop me. Fuck me, man. This guy just does not use his trick shot at all. It's so nuts. You lost zone A. So fucking nuts. Oh.
Yo, gamer, I'm gonna hit the hay.
Okay.
Have a good night. Take it easy over there.
Yep. Bro, I literally fucking dodged out. Bro, why is he forward dodge heavy? Oh no, that shouldn't have worked.
Your team is breaking.
Oh man. And who's out? Mamba's out. Baller. And he threw a heavy. So shit, I'm so shit.